Looks like it's closed, but that's Cove Fort. So it looks like historic Cove Fort here is closed for the holiday. They have some plaques and stuff we can get a picture of and read anyway. Driving by this place my whole life, but it's right off I-15, like a couple minutes, but never stopped and looked at it.